The ThinkWare Cloud app is no longer compatible with the FA200, F200, F800, and M1 models. This is because we have released a new updated app specifically for these models called ThinkWare-Dashcam Link. You can find the new ThinkWare-Dashcam Link app in the Apple Store and Google Play Store. Please download and install the new app. To use the new app, the dashcam must be updated to the latest firmware version. To ensure that the firmware is updated correctly and we don't risk breaking the dashcam, we recommend doing the update through a computer. When updating the firmware through the app, the connection may become unstable and cause the update to stop before it's completed, breaking the dashcam. Also, ensure to use an original ThinkWare SD card for the update, as a successful update cannot be guaranteed when using a third-party micro SD card. Updating the firmware. First, remove the SD card from the dashcam and insert it into a computer. Next, we will open the SD card folder and format it. Please note that this step will erase all the data on your memory card. Once the SD card is formatted, we can proceed to the next step, which is download the firmware update. Go to our website, thinkware.com, and select Support, and then Downloads. Under Downloads, select your dashcam model. Next, look for Firmware and click on Download to start the firmware download. Once the download is complete, open the folder and you will see three files. Select all three files, right-click, and select Copy. Open the SD card folder, which should be empty, right-click, and select Paste. All three files from the download should be inside the SD card folder. Remove the SD card from the computer and insert it back into the dashcam. Power the dashcam and you will hear, "Update will now start. Do not turn off the system." Allow a few minutes for the dashcam to update. You will hear "Successfully updated." The dashcam will restart and announce "Continuous recording will now start." Once this is done, you have successfully updated the dashcam's firmware and are ready to connect with the new ThinkWare Dashcam Link app.